I used to get up and go to the 183rd Street Flea Market just to walk through there and see all the drop top Mercedes and the hustlers walking through. That was from the bottom $125 suede Bally's. Skip the line in the barber shop, give them $100. I said, damn, my haircut was only six. I just seen them give them 100. Damn, that's what life like. I see what it is. I got them bossed up, you know what I'm saying?
And you out there at the beach, and you know what I'm saying? Because we went to Hollywood Beach. I tell the people all the time, we weren't really on South Beach like that. That wasn't for us at that time. I ain't never got across that bridge until I got in the NBA. I wasn't over there on South Beach. So we went to Hollywood Beach. But when you see them boats going by, and you hear the stories of what's going on, how can you not be inspired, man? It's something different than what you see every day in your hood. See, we ain't know that. See, we knew what we saw every day when we woke up. Oh, this is what life is. And then you go out somewhere else and you see it's more to life than what's on your block and what's in your hood. And now you inspired for something different. Now you inspired for something different. You want to get that. And if God gave you a talent to go get it, well, you better use it, because he can take it back if he wants to.
You better not stop. And you better not stop. And you better not stop.